I thought he managed a game really well. You know, his stats, I wouldn't say are overly gaudy, but played well. You know, played really well, protected the football, was really good from a decision-making process. And I think as the game went on, was accurate.
Clifford, hit as he throws for the end zone. Oh boy, wide open. Gross Matos. Drag down. Shaka Tony. They do hand it off, run that way, but they're stopped. And Penn State gets the stop.